Welcome to WinterCut in Berlin. We're new, so take it easy, as premiered last month. And I have one of the singers of the show, Christo, with me. First of all, what could you tell me about the new show from a singer's perspective?
From singer's perspective? Well, we are taking the audience on a road trip every night to the roots of rock and pop. And on this road, you will find a lot of very talented artists. And we underline their numbers with songs like country songs and rock songs and of course new songs.
Okay, and the show premiered last month. How has it gone so far?
Super. We really got good feedback from the audience, and they're really in a good mood during the show, and this is actually our goal.
Audience is usually in Wintergarten, they get along with the show, and actually this is not your first show in Wintergarten. You were also starring in Relax,
yes,
if I remember correctly. So
yeah.
How did you in the first place end up working in Wintergarten?
What do you mean?
How did you find your way in here in the first place?
For the first show,
yeah.
I know the one of the sub guitarists of the Wintergarten, and he told me that the Wintergarten would have an 80s show, and 80s music is absolutely my thing. So I just sent my audio material to the director, Frank Müller, and he invited me, and luckily it worked out.
Great. And how is it to work in such a historical place as Wintergarten?
The Wintergarten really has a special atmosphere, I think. And it's not only about the decoration, it's a beautiful place. But most important, the Wintergarten is a family place. And you can notice this already when you come to work in the afternoon. I really enjoy this. Especially when you enter from the front of house. And on your way to backstage, through the building, you will meet all the other colleagues as well from the office, from the service team, the kitchen team, and as well the cleaning team. You would stop by to have a chat, to small talk, and it's no matter which department. In the end, we are all equal colleagues because we have the same goal to offer our guests and the audience a fantastic time in the Wintergarten.
That sounds great.
It is.
You have performed in opera houses, theaters, and other cruise ships. So what have been the most memorable moments of your career?
There were probably too many to remember. The cruise ship was the most inspiring time for me. First of all, working with this really fantastic choreographer and my personal teacher, Landeske, forever. And to work with a lot of different colleagues, like singers, dancers, and artists. So after this really long time working on the ship, it just felt natural for me to work in the variety again with artists.
In addition to theater work, have you done any more traditional musicianship, like recording records, touring with the band?
Talking about profession in general, I decided not to think so much in boxes or categories. No, I listen to the radio whenever I can. I love music in general, and I think a very important aspect for me it keeps it fresh, and to work with different kind of colleagues, different kind of directors, and different kind of shows, it just helps to improve or develop your own skills, and even sometimes you discover skills that you didn't think you have. For example, in this show now, here in the Wintergarten, Take It Easy, I directly interact with an artist. I never had this possibility before, and this is for me a new aspect, and having this is for me like reaching 100% already.
Talking about different skills, you are also a visual artist. How did you end up trying that art form, and what do you want to tell with your visual art?
I started with visuals when I was working on a cruise ship, and me and my colleagues prepared show spots for the club on the ship. But for me it's just too boring just to stand there and to sing a song. So I decided to have like a full artwork. Singing, music, and with visuals. So we created our own backdrops. And I noticed that I'm really into this visual thing. So whenever I can, I do record something that I like. It can be anything. A person, or on sharp lights or something. And then at home I would have a look at it and at the same time work on Ableton to find some sounds and put everything together and post it on my Instagram account, for example.
Okay, thank you so much. And break a leg, I should say, maybe every night. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.